All right, good morning, scholars. So, I have a statement on the board. Decretation of soundtrack board, just like very, very good. LeBron James is the best player in the NBA right now. That's what I believe. Raise your hand if you disagree with me. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, strong hands. Okay. Kyron. The expectation is for silent tracking. Kyron tracking this sucks. Kyron. Go ahead. So, give my last warning. Stop talking. Jordan, last warning. Go ahead. Who do you think is better?
Curry.
You think Curry is better? But LeBron James is the best.
Yeah. They have a sidekick to make him team win a championship. Like LeBron has Kyrie, he carries the team.
Okay, but LeBron is the best.
LeBron was only good with Miami. And the only reason he was good, because he ran away and he was five. But then he betrayed them and left. Went home. And his home team did nothing for him. And he couldn't even win as much rings with them. His first year back home, he lost.
I see your point, but LeBron is the best.
The only thing LeBron got is the tattoos. He don't got nothing else.
And you got that
one.
MVP.
Okay, voices off, eyes on me. Thank you, Kyron. So,
I'm loser.
Robert, you introduce your silence. Your mic will adjust. So, raise your hand if you can give us your opinion. Who won that argument? Mr. Sucks or Kyron? Silent hand. I see 1, 2, 3 strong hands.
Every time.
Jeremiah, your petition for silent. Robert, who do you think won?
Kyron.
Why?
Because he gave more details. He said about that. He said that LeBron he betrayed his team. Steph Curry never betrayed his team. As soon as he was a rookie, he played for more innings.
Robert. Scholars, do we agree or disagree with Robert? What do we think?
We agree.
Yeah, so what was my evidence? Nothing. What was my support?
Nothing.
Voices off, silent hand, Cormaya.
Because you just said, LeBron, you're past. Yeah, you're past.
Exactly. I just said LeBron's the best. Kyron gave me reasons. He gave me examples. I didn't do any of that, so Kyron did win that argument. Silent hand.
And because Kyron... You were just talking about LeBron saying LeBron's the best. Like he trying to get on somebody. LeBron is not the best because if Jesus was the best, why where he was the best, he'd be the best, and no one's really the best.
Got it. Thank you. So, voices off, tracking the board, just like Cormaya and Kyron and Perry and Jordan. Very good. Who can read us our reading objective today? Jordan, go ahead.
Scholars will be able to identify supportive evidence for
the current. Very good. So, today we're working on identifying evidence or identifying support. This is super important because adults do this all the time in real life. Especially with the internet and things like that, you can see almost anyone can post anything on the internet. So a lot of times there might be news that seems unrealistic. And you have to be able to figure out, what is the evidence? Is this real? Or is this diet pill that people are trying to sell me fake? How do I know? So that's what we're working on today. Before we get started, I'm going to pass this out. So 40 seconds earns us 1 CCP, 30 seconds earns us 2, 20 seconds earns us 3. Ready? And go! Did we get 1 CCP?
No.
Absolutely not.
Good job, better.
But did we get 2?
No.
Yeah, you know me. Very good.
Okay, Mr. Soto. No. Yeah, what you gotta do, Mr. Soto?
Another one.
All right, scholars, voices off, tracking the board. Zion's tracking. Brianna's tracking. Robert's silently tracking. Waiting on 1, 2, 3 scholars to be tracking the board like Zion. Voices off, waiting on 2. Just on tracking board. Excellent. So, today our schedule. We're going to take some notes on identifying evidence. Then we're going to read about some animal myths.
No.
And figure out if we can bust those myths or if they're legit. And then we'll take an exit ticket at the end. While we're copying notes on the board, the expectation is we're silent. We're tracking forward, just like Christabel from Maya is doing. And we make sure we copy down all the information that's on the smart board. Okay? So, go ahead. Make sure you are on the page that looks like
this.
Okay, so Janiyah's ready, Jordan's ready, Karen's ready. Looks like we are all there. Jason, flip your paper over. Robert, as soon as you're ready. Excellent. So,